goes to Vegard Heggem, the Norwegian international. A venture up front for him, but he's gone past two with the most delightful chip. That's audacious. It's a Norwegian special, and he finished like a top striker. Well, Ian Rush would have been proud of that. What a finish.